Hi friends, welcome to our channel Preeta's Creativity. Let's have a look at today's recipe, which is a quick and easy puffed rice evening snack. We may just require some basic ingredients. Let's note down the ingredients now. For 3 cups of puffed rice, we may require 1 big onion finely chopped, 1 small tomato finely chopped, 1/2 carrot grated, 1/2 cup kara bundi mixture, salt to taste, coriander leaves for garnishing, 2 tablespoons of coconut oil, 3 tablespoons of chili powder and 1/2 lemon. Let's dry roast the puffed rice for crispiness. Let it be for 3 to 4 minutes on medium flame. And let's transfer to a big bowl. Now let's add coconut oil. You can also use hot ghee, but coconut oil gives you some aroma. Now let's add chili powder. If you require more spiciness, even you can add some green chilies into it. Mix it well. Now let's add some salt. Mix it evenly. Now let's add onions. Tomato. Carrot. Coriander leaves. Kara bundi mixture. Even you can add some save bhujia. It all depends on you. And finally, let's add some lemon for the tangy flavor. Mix it well so that all the ingredients gets evenly distributed. Serve this chirmuri recipe immediately or else they will lose their crunchiness. Thanks for watching. For more videos, kindly subscribe our channel. Thank you. Bye-bye.